The most popular question we receive is how you don't scratch the eyes while cleaning them. Let us talk it through. We use durable glass, which means it hardly could be damaged at all. On creature's eyes, we put protection layer of primer. So the artist can paint the head first and do not drip color on its eye. And when the head's painted, an artist uses a scalpel to clean the eyes. The scalpel must be sharp and the hand holding it should know how to do it right. And it does. Look, not a scratch. Do you have any other questions about our production process? Ask them in the comments below.